That's not very nice. I think you're a mean person. That's yours.
Yeah.
Okay, can you please turn it off? Turn the torch off if you're the person I was just speaking to. Thank you. That's amazing. Jeez, your torch is so bright. Okay, can you do that again if you like us being in here? Can you turn the torch on if you want us to leave? You've done it once, I reckon you can do it again. Do you like the females being in here? Okay. Thank you. Can you turn it off now? Turn the torch off, please. Thanks. Do you like the males being in here as well? Are you the person that spins the fan in the ceiling? Yes.
Can you spin the fan for me now? So I've seen it before, that would be great, thanks.
Can you turn the torch off, please? No.
No.
If you want me to keep talking to you, you need to turn it off. Please. Thank you. Do we annoy you by coming in here? Disturbing you? Do you enjoy our company? Turn the torch on if you like our company. Are you a patient here? Turn it on if you're a patient. Thanks.
That's very good. Thank you.
Okay, can you turn it off for me, please? You need to turn it off. Now I can talk to you again. Can you turn it off, please? A bit more, thank you. Okay, I'm going to ask a question now, and I want you to answer it. Were you put in here for rape? If you rape someone, can you turn the torch on? Were you put in here for murder? If you murdered someone, okay. Okay. Do you want to turn it off? We're not here to judge you anyway. Yes. Can you turn it off for me, please?
Do you wish you could talk to us? Oh, thank you.
Thanks. Okay. Are you sorry for the crime you committed? Turn the torch on if you're sorry for the murder you committed. Okay, can you turn the torch off for us, please? Oh, they turn the other one on.
Well, that takes a lot of me.
I know.
Thank you.
You're doing so well. Can you please turn it off? You impress me. I'll give you that. Turn it off. Right off. Thanks. Do you like me coming in here, talking to you guys? Turn the torch on if you do. Thanks. I feel special now. Okay, can you turn it off, please? If you want me to keep talking to you, you need to turn it off. Please. Turn it off. Thanks. Did the staff treat you well here? Turn it on if they did. Leave it off if they did. Were you housed in one of the cells out in the courtyard? Okay. Thanks. Okay. Can you turn it off for me, please? They're very responsive to my questions, aren't they? Can you turn it off, please? You need to turn it off, otherwise I can't talk to you. Thanks. Are you able to do something for me? Are you able to turn all four torches on?